What's up, family? Welcome back to another vlog. How are you all doing today? So today we will be cooking Hassar curry, and some of you might know it as armored catfish or cascadora, but I know it as Hassar. So we will be making some hampers today, 8 from Fazal and Fazinakan. And we have 14 from an anonymous donor from Prashad Nagar, Georgetown. So that's what we're going to do today. We're going to cook some Hassar curry and rice, and we're making some hampers also. Mom and my sis went to the Portman Market and they buy some nice tilapia and Hassar. But today we're going to cook the Hassar. These are our ingredients. Mommy, help me out.
This is mixing, jeera, curry powder, turmeric, garlic, pepper, and a little bit of tomato paste.
And this is our Hassar. I'm going to say Hassar because that's what I know it as. Here we have chives, onion, and tomato. Well, I'm going to say sife. That's what we say.
And you know, Hassar, it's nice to put a piece of saijan inside.
And you don't get saijan?
No, not this season right now.
Tanga, because I don't like saijan.
Yeah, and some people put green mango, but we don't like green mango because, like fish from the sea, we use a lot of green
like
mango.
Like gilbarka.
Snapper.
Time to cook this now. Time is going. First, you add a little bit of oil. Let me show you the making of the hampers. These are some of the items I already bag off: the peas, garlic, onion. My sister bag off the rice, and now she is weighing the salt here. And this is the onion. As usual, yeah, I know how mommy likes to mix up shit, masala and everything. That was soft.
Boom to this little bit nice, and then you
throw
your Hassar.
Okay. Mommy, I want to do my own favor, right? See the smallest Hassar you get. And please give Divya.
Divya don't eat lunch.
Divya not eat lunch?
No.
So wait, Divya not eat lunch?
No.
Nice joke. Unbelievable. So guess what? We're going to eat Hassar curry and rice before we go distribute hampers today. Gotta cover this now and leave it. You got it in your mind?
It's cold, and let's provide them in a cake.
Okay. You're covered. Now this is finished. Time to eat. Take it down. I gotta tell y'all something. I prepare that I'm gonna eat some rice and Hassar curry hot. And I just realized that I'm keeping fast today. So what happened now, mommy?
You eat them?
You're a calming. My sis is going to taste the food and tell you guys how it tastes. Did you tell mommy say she gotta get the biggest Hassa?
No.
Eat it with your hand.
Mm-hmm. Always good.
I hear the singer.
Once you see mommy cook, top of the line.
Hey, the singer, everybody I try to drink some energy drink or something. They better drink Milo for sleep.
You see me go sleep in a car, right? And then when you wake up, me for just handle them hamper, me come up and that's it.
Alright, but you know, eat the hassle, that's the main thing.
You see me, this guy saved my hassle for last.
You save the best for last? Imagine like you fall on the plate.
I gotta give you a joke, right? Here what happened. One day, I save my best piece of chicken for eat, right? And one of my cousin come and take my chicken, and when I done eat, and how I start crying, hey, mommy, we are crying, I say, I save my chicken. And the boy come and grab it on my cousin.
Well, you were little that time.
Mm-hmm.
I told the Hassan, but what, right now I'm drooling. Oh, boy. All right, that enough. Even around for say keep the best for last, so she took all the rice and left the one big hassle for last.
Yeah.
So that was the first hamper we gave out. The lady working with somebody and she needs help. And right now we drive in again looking for family. Doesn't matter,
Thank you.
Alright, Joel. So we've been up in Bird City, kind of,
eh? Yeah.
Oh, okay. Alright, well, somebody from overseas send the hamper for you, right?
Yeah.
Is that always in there?
Yeah.
Oh. What's before them run come by? Nanti, okay? We stopped by to buy some fried chana. And when daddy see sugar cake,
yes,
you can't find it. You know you gotta support people, right? As soon as David tastes the chana, he said, "Daddy, reverse back. It was good. We gotta get more." From chana to plantain chips. Mommy, you want plantain chips?
Mm-hmm.
A mango sour. You manage to ride and go to the Babujan back? Right now we are in Williamsburg Village. We'll just give the bike in Mommy a call. Yeah.
Okay.
So. Over there is the Hampshire Community Center. Boys playing cricket over there. Alright, you're welcome. I'll come on before you guys come on. Daddy wanna drive up on this one. Yeah. we make YouTube videos, and people from different countries send donations to make out hampers and give to people in Guyana, right? Alright, you're welcome. Yeah. This is the JC Chandi Singh School.
So that's the end of today's vlog.
Hope you guys enjoy it. Please give it a thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button. Click the bell icon. Turn notification on so you don't miss any updates. Once again, thank you to Fazal and Fazina Khan. And also thank you to the anonymous donor from Prashad Nagar, Georgetown. I'm sure the people appreciate your help. Also, I hope you guys enjoy how we cook the Hassar. If you want more videos like this, you know what you gotta do, right? Just share and like. Also, subscribe. So, see you guys in the next video. Until then,
we are one family.
Peace out.